Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. On many different levels, the Alzheimer's epidemic concerns more and more Americans each year. It's already the most prevalent form of dementia, affecting 1.5% of the population of the United States. Shockingly, every single minute another person develops this debilitating disease for which there is no cure. The disease worsens over time and eventually envelops the patient. Yet, because of the difficulties resulting from the necessary care, close friends and family members often become overwhelmed. The symptoms are well documented. Like all of the other forms of dementia, Alzheimer's causes a person to become disoriented, to behave erratically, have significant memory loss, and to live in a state of confusion. Other symptoms associated with Alzheimer's are mobility and speech related. While advances have been made in the battle against Alzheimer's, the greatest strides seem to have come from the success in the area of diagnosis. The quicker the diagnosis and intervention, the higher the quality of life is. If this disease is detected early, studies show that a person suffering from Alzheimer's will actually live longer. One set of researchers in Florida recently had a major breakthrough in the detection of Alzheimer's disease, using nothing more than a ruler and a simple spoon of peanut butter. Doctors at the McKnight Brain Institute Center for Smell and Taste in Gainesville, Florida, discovered a way to quickly detect Alzheimer's. The subjects in the study were asked to attempt to smell an odor with just one of their nostrils at a time. Because of the strong, distinct odor of peanut butter, they used it to measure the distance that its smell was detected. The evidence suggests that people with Alzheimer's have a more difficult time smelling with their left nostril than with their right. But what does smelling have to do with Alzheimer's? People with Alzheimer's often lose their sense of smell before problems associated with memory ever arise. Now, with such a simple and inexpensive early detection method, health professionals can slow down the effects of Alzheimer's and help give families more quality time with an aging loved one. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.